Welcome to Saute with Love, but first, please click that subscribe button and press the bell for future notifications. And now, let's get cooking. So today we are making instant Sooji vegetable toast. You can say instant Rava vegetable toast. This is a very simple and quick recipe which you can make for breakfast or snacks. So first, let's look into what all do we need. We need Rava, curd, red pepper powder, salt to taste, dried herbs, vegetables of your choice, and water to make paste. So the first thing we need to do is I am adding my rava or my sooji to a larger bowl. After this, I am adding my vegetables. You can use any vegetables of your choice. I personally like capsicum, carrot, some onions and tomatoes, and green chili, all finely chopped. So after this, add some salt as per your taste. After this, add red chili powder, approximately 1/4 tablespoon. After this, add dried herbs. It's completely optional. Now I'm adding curd, around 2 tablespoons. Now give it a good mix. Now we will slowly add water to this and keep mixing so that we are aware of the consistency that we need at the end of it. We need a very thick paste, so we need to keep a track of how much water we are adding. After this, we need to spread our mixture over the bread. The quantity of the ingredients that we have taken, it is sufficient for 3 slices of bread. So if you want to change or increase it, just increase the quantity proportionally. Spread evenly, also covering all the edges. Now I have taken a tawa or a flat pan. On that I am greasing with very little oil. So once my pan is hot, I need to place my bread slices upside down. We are doing that so that our sooji is properly cooked first. After this, also add a little bit oil on the other side also. So after 5 to 6 minutes, sooji will be cooked, and you can see the color is now a little bit of golden brown. Now we need to cook the other side also. As you can see, they are perfectly cooked, and now we will take them out on a plate and serve them hot. This recipe takes hardly, I think, 10 minutes overall, and it's very tasty and healthy to eat. So our instant rava toast is ready, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, Saute with Love.